Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And let us not forget Big E, ready to dominate and take control of this match.
The competition better be ready to step out of Big E's way if they know it's good for him.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Able to reverse. Spine buster. Now Big E is under immense pressure.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Look at this. He just tossed away.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
On the apron,
through the air, and connects.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Corey, Big E is such an imposing presence, something that can weigh heavily on an opponent's mind. So what do you think the key is to really take the fight to him?
For as intense and powerful as he can be, Big E has a tendency to get lost in the power of positivity, or whatever you want to call it. And that can cost him at the absolute worst moment. If he loses that focus, it could be trouble.
Bama slam!
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
Big E on the wrong end of things there.
Four-way slam! I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Sends him into the corner.
Charging up the arm. Ooh, what a clothesline in the corner.
He's getting fired up now.
From the middle rope. What a splash. Big E is shoulders down. No, he gets the shoulder up.
How in the world did he kick out? Able to avoid any harm there. Display of will in the late.
Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
Superstars on fire. Begins to quicken.
Plants them.
This is a frightening sight for Big E's opponent.
This is what happens when you get in Big E's way.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes the big ending.
Big E got all of it.
Makes the cover.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can't.
Deep on the top.
Piercing elbow.
And now Big E has all gears in motion.
Big E working the competition down.
Oh my goodness.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And Big E falls to a counter.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. And a big boot flying off right by Iron Man's table. Tosses him back in there. Oh, look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then
a stomp right to the back.
Big E used to say three ain't enough, and clearly that goes both ways.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Big E has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spot.
Close line. Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Short 12 line. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
He's turning the tables.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Fighting back for the count.
Up and
down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh gosh.
Here is your winner, the Baby!
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the win.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
Too bad, loser. I guess Big E doesn't rock, does he, gentlemen? Maybe some.